Hey everyone, this is Oba and welcome back to Kerbal Space Program. Last time I docked all this stuff together with the intent of sending a space plane to the Jool moon life. And well, I was thinking, since I already have all this extra fuel up here in orbit, why not use it? Well, the completely messed up center of mass and center of thrust for one thing. But don't fear, Oba's at the helm and he has a plan. Rather probably do feel. Yeah. Look at that top tank. That is pretty wobbly. So yep, that's my plan. Turning the top engine on and off to keep it going straight. Not exactly NASA approved, I think. And I think I need to stick to low thrust. But yeah, so I want to get this thing into an eccentric orbit, so when I come flying back, I'll have a lot of speed when I start to do my turn. I guess it would be much easier if you could set the throttle at different levels for different engines. But hey, this way is way more funny anyway. Just look at that. Yeah. These guys are still going to be puking into their helmets right now. Alright, I used up almost all the fuel in those extra tanks, so I'll decouple them now so they can return to Kerbin. It looks like I got this just right. My maincraft is full and the attached tank had like 5 units of fuel left. I did calculate how much speed I'll be able to get out of that fuel, but yeah, driving this like an interplanetary lowrider, I didn't think I'd be able to get it this close, but yeah, just lucky, I suppose. Recording this while I'm editing the video, actually. I figure it's probably easier than constantly turning fast forward on and off while I'm rambling as I press a protractor up against the screen. Right, at this point I'm trying to get the best encounter using the maneuver node system. I am going to be burning before my periapsis because I'm using my nuclear engines. So I also had to keep watch that I don't just smash back into the atmosphere. You'll also see me transfer fuel from the bottom front part of the ship to the top, since the ship is asymmetric on the horizontal axis. And it draws the fuel from the top first. In this case, anyway. Yeah, that's also why I often zoom in the camera all the way in, because the point where it stops is actually where your center of mass is. Anyways, it's the reason I've gone through so much trouble. I think I'll just keep the actual burn to Jool at real-time speed. I put a link in the video, of course, so you can skip it. The rest, if you can enjoy the joy I had to go through, firing a low-thrust Nerva for half an hour. Yay! No, really, the reactor all glowing red and the constant sound loop it makes are really quite relaxing.
Thank you.
Bet you all forgot about Bill still being out anyway. Ah, such is his life. Jip takes all the credit and Bill has to stay behind and clean up the mess. Oh well. We'll be using the little fuel he has left to bring him down into the atmosphere. Then once decoupled from the tanks, I'll be using RCS thrusters to push his trajectory towards an ocean, so he'll have a safe landing. parachute has safely deployed. As you bring Bill back home safely, I'll say thank you for watching and see you everyone.